Finally. Jesus Christ, at least I got somewhere.